All right, find the derivative first. I'm going to rewrite this. So this is the same thing as 3 ln 2t plus 1 minus 4 ln 3t minus 1. Okay. All right, so then I can just, now it's a little bit easier. So this ends up being 3 times 1 over 2t plus 1 times 2, the derivative of what's inside there, minus 4 times 1 over 3t minus 1 times 3. So what we end up with is 6 over 2t plus 1 minus 12 over 3t minus 1. That's it.